Hello everyone, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Salamat po sa patuloy na pakikinig or pag-follow nyo sa aking mga video blogs. And also thank you for the comments that I have received in the past. Right now, I'm gonna share again another tip that I have learned a little bit in some time. And this is how to profit from COL's latest research or current events through GTC sell to profit technique. One commenter in YouTube last time said na or suggested that I should use Tagalog. So I'll try to use Tagalog at some points because as you may know, I am an Ilonggo by vernacular, but I also use English to address some audiences na of course hindi rin alam yung Tagalog. So ano ba yung technique na ito na gusto kong i-share sa inyo? First, we have to know its reason or rationale behind this. This will save you time from checking news company releases because this technique will address your time or time needs na hindi ka na mag-check most of the time from news, from business columns because we have a section in COL Financial where you can see the relevant news regarding your stocks or your decisions to make. Second is to profit when there is a surge or breakout and you are away. There are times that you are in vacation or you are offline or you are in the field and there are surges sometimes in your stock. And there are times that you regret because you did not point it at sale or as what we call it before, yung kanina, the sell to profit technique. So I'm going to show you how to do it. And then three, save yourself from impulsive holding. Why did I say this? Because sometimes our stock may go up or surge, but then there's a tendency of greed, of course, in our spiritual nature. By nature, we are sinners or greedy, it said. So sometimes we have this tendency to hold or to, there is a term in that in economics, holding, and then we will not sell it. And then later on, we regret that we did not perform such a thing. So there's a goal or goal price so that you can save yourself from impulsive holding. We are supposed to sell it right away on that period. First is we have to know what is the COL's latest research. So basically that's just a portion when you open your COL Financial account. There's a section there somewhere in the left side which contains the latest research and it has a date, it has a time of release, which features the news that are relevant to the stock market or the companies in the stock market. So time to time, it will save you to, you know, hindi mo na kailangang tumingin sa mga business columns or mga super, you know, detailed news regarding your stocks because it's already there, curated by COL Financial itself. But if you really want to have some news sources, what I recommend is Bloomberg TV Philippines. I've been following this page for a few months now, and I've noticed some counting Filipinos lang yung nagfa-follow or nagsa-subscribe. But if you really want to have relevant news regarding your stocks, you can go to this channel. Just this afternoon, I checked it. Actually, I get notifications from that. Maybe I have clicked the notification bar. And then there's relevant news. Of course, some of it are economic and political or political by nature, but they also always post stock related news. For example, right here in right here at the lower right, I put a red box and it says First Metro Investment Corporation says that the PSC may hit a high of 8,200. So there are trusted corporations, there are trusted sources where you can rely your decisions on, saying that, well, stock market can reach up to 8,200 this point of time. If you want to follow this page, just go or search Bloomberg TV Philippines. You may click see first in your news feeds, or like me, you will click notifications on so that you can get the latest up-to-date news on time or real time. So going back to the latest feed, there is a latest research that says when I open this kanina, it says Eagle. Eagle is the stock code or the ticker for the Eagle Cement. And it says first quarter 2017 core net income up 15.2%.